Hey guys, welcome to Login Helps. Today I'll be showing you how to fix Messenger group chat problems on your Android device. And now let's dive right in. Now to fix your group chat problems on your Android device, first open up your Messenger on your phone and let's go. Before we get on to the direct group of the Facebook Messenger, we gotta fix out some things from the settings of your phone in order to see either there's really a problem related to the app on your phone. To do that, go back guys and go to the settings section of your phone, and let's go. I'll be showing you on the phone. And after landing on the settings of your phone, scroll down a little bit, and you will be able to spot the apps just below the device care. It's on my phone, on just below the device care, the app section, but it can be somewhere else on your phone. Find that, guys, and open it. And on the app section, guys, at the top right corner of the screen, you can see the search icon or the magnifying glass. Tap on it and search for the Messenger app. And you can see, guys, there is the Messenger currently over here. Tap on it and the settings panel of your Messenger will open. Let's scroll down, guys. And you can see this is the Messenger's settings on our phone. Now, from over here, we will be clearing the cache of our Messenger. Maybe that's causing the error on our group chat. So to do that, tap on the storage, and over here, guys, you can see the clear data and the clear cache option available for us at the bottom of the screen. You can clear cache right now by tapping on the clear cache to make your Messenger app lighter, and you will be able to use some functions those who are lagging, just like your Facebook Messenger group chat problems. But guys, if the content problem still continues on the same tab over here, you can see the clear data option available over here. If you tap on that clear data button, all of the storage on your phone from the Messenger app, including your account data and everything, will be wiped off. So before you do that, make sure you have retrieved everything on your Messenger. But I'll not be clearing the data, so I'm showing you you can fix your group chat problems from that way too. By clearing out your data, all of the files that are lagging will be cleared out, and your group chat problems will be lighter and they'll be fixed. And with that being said, guys, from these settings, after clearing your cache and clearing your data, if the still problem continues, then try to update your Messenger. Check for the Messenger update on your Play Store by going to the Play Store and searching for Messenger. And if there is an update available over here, guys, update your app. Or if still your problem continues on your phone, try reinstalling the Facebook Messenger app from the Play Store, or once again trying to restart your Android device, because your restarting a device can also help much. And with that being said, guys, this is how you fix your group chat problems on your Facebook Messenger. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.